Corporation Limited designs and manufactures the state-of-the-art solutions to recycle scrap tires at ambient temperatures, reclaiming crumb rubber downsized to as fine as 40 to 120 mesh, completely separated from steel wires and textile fibers. Preparation. Cut and pull a strator. This machine cuts an opening in the tire beads and then hydraulically grips and pulls the wires out completely. Roller rubbing a strator. It is a device of two counter-rotating roller heads that rubs and wears out the tire beads till the wires are removed. Tire crushing. This consists of one or two steps of crushing. Tire crusher. 30 beaded radial tires smaller than 1,200 mm in diameter are fed into a chamber with two shafts of counter-rotating dismounted lives. The balsa's revolving tremor releases strips smaller than 50 mm multiply 50 mm and feeds back bigger ones for repeated processing. A secondary crusher can be added to speed up processing and increase capacity. Primary shredder. Chips are sheared and broken down with our unique serrated knives into granules of sizes 6 to 12 mm. After the primary shredding, granules will go through two separation devices before helically propel into the secondary shredder. Electromagnetic separator. This is spilled over the conveyor belt to liberate as much as 99% steel wires. Two more stages of such steel separation are placed after the secondary shredding and before grinding respectively to achieve 99.9% purity from steel wires. Linear vibratory screener. This procedure lets go the rubber granules free of fiber. Another linear vibratory screener is repeated after the secondary shredding. Secondary shredder. This machine further breaks and reduces the sizes of the granules into 1 to 4 mm, also with our unique serrated blade cutters. Airflow classifying. Air sifters are used to further separate rubber crumb from fiber fluff. Crumb grinding. These are a group of grinders working together to produce 20 to 120 mesh rubber powder. Three-day vibratory classifier. This apparatus is said to classify the reclaimed rubber crumb into different mesh sizes, 40, 60, 80, and etc. Automatic bag filler. Classify outputs are automatically metered, filled, and sealed. The operation can be PLC controlled, featuring one button start, real-time monitoring, fault detecting, warning, and alarm. The plant is not only equipped with a circulating cooling water system, but also with cyclone de-dusting systems and flue purifiers to make sure no solid, liquid, or gaseous wastes are emitted. Applications for the recycled. The recycled rubber, steel, and textile fiber all find a variety of applications. Powder rubber, waterproof raw materials, paint, modified asphalt. Also used to partially substitute natural rubber in new tires, tire lining, crash barriers, deceleration strips, gaskets, and conveyor belts. Granular rubber, playground, sports fields, athletic track materials, basketball courts. Steel wires. Steel wires can be made into spring steels or grinding balls, etc. Textile fiber is usually made into pallets or non-woven fabrics, acoustic damping materials, carpets, and the like.